This is constant quality. I'm sorry, constant bit rate. So Blackmagic Raw, B-Raw, constant bit rate at 5:1, resolution 4K DCI. This is what it looks like. Okay. Shutter is at 46. Let's just see what else we can do. This is at ISO 100. I'm gonna change it up to. Oh, yeah. Alright, this is Blackmagic Raw. Constant bit. Constant quality at Q0. Constant quality, Q0, B Raw. And the resolution is 4K DCI. So we're just gonna grab some shots. Alright, so this is B-Raw constant bit rate at 5:1. 2:1, 4K 2:1 ratio. So this is ProRes, ProRes HQ 4K DCI. So ProRes, high quality. Letting it rest on my shoulder. This is just with the, okay, it's 2 points of contact. Okay, this is ProRes 422, 4K DCI. Again, ProRes 422. ISO, I'm gonna turn it down to 100. Okay, ProRes 422 4K DCI. Tint was at 50. Not sure if it was supposed to be like that. Hey boy. Hi, brother. Brother, look at the camera. Hello.